right, so for a long time, this man believed that he was the number one light heavyweight in the world. He is the challenger out of the blue corner tonight, and with a golden opportunity to prove to the champion that there's a new force to be reckoned.
He said time and time again he thought he was the matchup. He thought he could get it done. He thought that it was only a matter of time before he took the belt from the champ. Now he gets that opportunity. Words are only words until you put them into action. Tonight he has the opportunity to put all those words into action and become the champion. He is on the verge of something huge.
For a long time, people believed this was the UFC's glamour division, and this light heavyweight contender wants to bring that shine back. Big opportunity for him tonight. UFC Hall of Famer Chuck Liddell. He has graced the octagon with his mind set on one thing tonight, that UFC championship belt. Here's a man who needs no introduction, the undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion and one of the best pound-for-pound fighters in the world, trying to hold up his end of the bargain and lead the way he came in as the champion of the world.
He's an absolute star. John, that belt defines him. That belt is who he is now. He recognized that the moment he became the champion, his life changed. He loves it. He loves being the best in the world. He loves ruling atop this very difficult division, and he intends to keep it that way for a very long time.
He did say to us in the fighter meeting on the record, this may be his most difficult title defense to date. As such, he's put in all the right work. We'll see if he can remain the hunted here at 205 pounds. All right, both fighters have now touched down in the world-famous octagon, ready to go with more live action from Toyota Center here in Houston, Texas, USA. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight title fight. We send it inside the octagon. Bruce Buff.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. Championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, presenting the challenger, the Iceman, Chuck Liddell. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world, Lyoto, the Dragon Machida.
Herb Dean, our referee. Ready for this fight. One.
Ready.
Great to be back in the H-Town tonight. We are in Houston, Texas, USA, live from Toyota Center. Good to have you with us tonight. And this building has a lot of history for my man, DC. Beat Gustafson here, Roy Nelson back in the day. We'll see what's in store for these athletes.
This arena has been great for the American Kickboxing Academy. Team Velasquez was able to retain his title this week, too. And also home to the greatest NBA franchise in history, the Houston Rockets. Tonight they will blow. Tonight the UFC blows the roof off the building, but every night James Harden and now Russell Westbrook put on a show in this fantastic arena.
Spoken like a true Golden State Warriors fan.
Clutch City, baby, Clutch City.
Right down.
Clutch City, baby.
We're
wearing a rocket.
Oh, man, it ain't Dikembe Mutombo, but he is blocking all these shots coming. That is it!
Holy smokes!
Yeah, man, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. Here now, Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1:04 of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world, Lyoto, the Dragon Machida.
Well, some question whether or not Lyoto Machida was capable of this type of performance tonight. Well, the former UFC light heavyweight king certainly answered all of those questions and then some with his skills and his handiwork tonight. This is a hard guy to simulate in training, of course, and his opponent just did not have much in terms of answers tonight.